Would you slap a coworker for $25,000? It ain't about the money.